my monster from his slab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came.
And I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm no...
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. And shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Female Ghostbusters, the feminists are taking over.
I'm an adult virgin.
Trick or treat for Halloween. Better give a treat that's good to eat
if you want to keep life serene.
Trick or treat,
trick or treat,
trick or treat,
trick or treat,
trick or treat. The whole night through, little scalawags with fiendish gags can make it tough on you. So when ghosts and goblins by the score ring the bell on your front door, better not be stingy or your nightmares will come true.
There are few who deny it. What I do, I am the best. For my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With the wave of my hand in a well-placed bow, I have swept the very bravest off their feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing.
Scary skeletons and spooky, scary skeletons and spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Oh, yeah.